What I really like about Showsec is the flexibility of the work schedule. I can choose when I want to work, I can choose when I want to be off, and it really helps me maintain a balance. At Showsec, there's quite a lot of training opportunities. Everything is online-based, so you can pick and choose the courses that you want to do, and you could also do them at your own time and make them work around your schedule. The career prospects at Showsec are fantastic. You can start off by becoming a steward. They will sponsor you to do your training to become a licensed SIA. You can then move on to become a supervisor, and even if you want, you can become head of security. The great thing with Showsec is as much or as little work as you want. It really works around your schedule and how much input you want to have in it. If you want to work weekdays, you can. If you prefer to just work evenings, you can as well, or maybe at the weekend. There's quite a lot of flexibility for you to pick and choose the hours that suit. At Showsec, it's really easy to manage your shift. We have a phone app that you can use, and on there you will see a list of all of your shifts, and you're able to book those at your leisure. You don't have to call, you don't have to email, everything is on hand and ready for you. At Showsec, there's quite a lot of variety of work, so you're always working in a new venue. You can do small, intimate music venues to large stadiums, you can also work at festivals, and you can even do things like Formula One. At Showsec, it's a lot of work, but for me, it's a lot of fun as well. I love seeing fans come to the venue, whether they've gone all over the world following a band, or whether it's their first show and their first time at a concert. It's nice to see families coming around and bringing the children over, and for me it's just a lot of fun. The great thing with Showsec being a national company is that you're not limited to your home city. If you want to travel and try different venues in different location or different part of the country, there are plenty of opportunities available. The reason I joined Showsec is a bit of a cheeky story. I really wanted to see one of my favourite bands, Westlife, but couldn't get a ticket, and then I thought, genius, I'll see if I can get a job. And it worked out for the best, because I saw them twice.